She had the 32% before, perhaps looking a bit sharp. Anderson, no one around him. That's 3 pointers off the mark. San Antonio's gone to 3-point range for 12 of their points in the final quarter on 4-5 shooting. That one's good by Clark.
Hey, guys, with this one winding down, it's obvious to everyone who's watched it. I mean, just a total mismatch in a true show of strength for the Spurs.
And the big difference here was accuracy behind the 3-point line, Clark.
Well, they started spraying them from deep, and then it spread out to defense, and they had all the looks they wanted.
And it'll go down as their first official win of the new year.
A little bit closer to the win now, and they'll be halfway to a sweep of the season series once they wrap this one up.
Whoa. You recording it? Let's go. Bang on slash slash.
No breath on slash slash.
Hey,
I'm putting this on YouTube.
Oh, yeah. Okay.